gonna be so good.
Bro, imagine I just like trip right now and smash your camera.
That'd be so sad.
Wow. It's the first day and I have a lot to do.
What did we learn about in health today?
Learned about Dr. Incredible.
Dr. Incredible, yeah.
Showtime.
Oh, what the fuck? Pick up my snacks too? God dang, man.
I am having a very bad day.
Oh my god.
We're
so trash.
Alright,
I'll
figure
this is it.
Oh, this is it. Is there?
Right. Five.
Five.
I'm not gonna cut it in the video.
Okay, okay. Two. One, two.
Yes! Oh. Yes! Dude. Really, really small.
I'm not gonna cut.
Really
just
small.
Not
really
cut.
Small. Really small. Really small.
One, two, three, four.
Five. Yeah! Nothing. Nothing.
Come on.
Dang it, dude.
No, I'm not. When did I say the words "I'm sorry"? I didn't apologize.
So that's fake.
I never said I'm sorry. When did I say the words "I'm sorry"?
You said I apologize. Oh,
nah.
Did she?
Yeah, I pulled her right now. Okay, well, give me a second.
Because it's funny.
Yeah, so you're a liar.
I'm just saying.
Matthew, do for the vine.
Do for the vine. Oh, dude. Oh. You said I apologize. Now you're a liar too. Yeah.
There was this 60-year-old guy, and he only referred to himself as Big Papa. Like, you can only call him Big Papa.
Yeah. What if you didn't?
Bad things.
Bad things.
What is this?
Ah, oh, come on.
Nick, do you like that video on my story?
Yeah, it was funny. So he's in it right now?
Yeah, he's just banging on the door.
You have to bounce the ball once, and then he has to bounce it twice, and then you have to bounce it three times. And it keeps going for as long as you can go.
Like, the moments where you're not supposed to laugh, that is the funniest.
That's the funniest.
I'm like biting my knuckle for like at least a solid time.
I was like crying over, I put the glasses on.
Dude, he put the glasses on.
Oh, bro, literally Kelvin.
I saw you leaning back with him, I'm just like...
Ben. Oh, you can move now. You can move now.
Okay.
Did you get that?
Yeah, it wasn't that big though.
Maryland.
Steven, say hi.
Hey, Log.
And it was all yellow.
So there I was, alone in my room. It was my first week, and I was so hungry and had no idea where to go. Who could I even ask? And then, it dawned on me. Fletcher Morris. He would know exactly where to eat. This should be fun. What up?
Hey. We just went shopping. Just kidding.
How was y'all's day?
Exhausting, but it was good. My GT1000 let us out 30 minutes late.
Mine did not.
This is like pre-calc, that's why it's hard.
Pre-calc's worse than like calc.
I
literally don't remember any calc stuff at all.
Depends. Wait, so it's 10:20 and then like my other, or it was like 11, or 10:10 or 10:20. Are those the same thing as 11:01, 11:02?
I hope so.
Sure.
Wait, what?
I feel like everyone's feeling the like, oh, we're at tech this week.
How's your math test, Lily?
Oh, actually, it wasn't terrible, but like, it's the kind of terrible where you either did super good or like super bad.
I hate so, when it's like that.
I feel like confident, or fair. Felt confident until I started talking to someone about it, and then we were like comparing
just
answers.
All different answers. Hey, maybe yeah. They're all wrong.
No, he's the one right. That like sat there and tutored me.
Okay, never mind. She don't get two cents, about money, nice little coffee, and her honey, let her sleep late as she wants. Home is her favorite restaurant.
Everybody always crashed on this next turn. Coming up here. It's real tight.
Ooh!